Hello everyone, if you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. Love you guys so much, hope you enjoyed this video. It's going to be Becky Lynch versus Sasha Banks on Monday Night Raw. Hope you guys enjoy it. And we went over what's going to happen in the Battle Royal on Sunday. I'm not going to spoil anything, but it's going to be amazing. Not going to spoil what's going to happen in the match at all, but you will enjoy it for you guys that are going.
Ebs! Ebs!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. It's boss time. From Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight. Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I said about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring. This match has been highly anticipated for some time. Sasha Banks believes she built this division, that she is the women's evolution, and that Becky Lynch is walking on the trail that Sasha blazed.
And it shouldn't shock anyone that Sasha Banks thinks it's all about her. Banks is a raging egomaniac, but it doesn't get more heated than this. The boss and the man are about to throw down.
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
I'll swing the phone.
It's
no good me trying to do something if you
don't know what they say, gentlemen. What do they say, Corey?
What? So she's a
title.
Jeff.
She dodged that one nicely. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. There's a snapmare. And a basement drop kick. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. From the middle, Banks double knees. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Banks setting the table. Lynch struggling. Big reversal against the boss. Back and forth from these competitors. Ready for something big. Lynch now on the offensive. Swinging neck breaker. She flips it back on her.
I didn't actually ask for that, but I'll give you that anyway. Well, then again, this never happens. Ref, you're gonna want to shift because you don't want to be knocked out like last time. So you lot, the referee has a habit of getting in the way at the wrong time and ends up getting wiped out. I'm not being honorable, I'm just trying to stop the ref from getting in the way, because every time he does, it gets wiped out. If you guys haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified if we come up play on YouTube. Hope you guys enjoyed this video of me playing as Sasha Banks, Mercedes, Justin Venado. Love you guys so much. Peace out.